And the starting lineups have concluded.
Number three.
So just sit right back and relax. We'll be back in just a moment. The week is starting off right, Monday night, and 2K Sports presents the NBA. This is Kevin Harlan, and joining me tonight, Chris Webber and Greg Anthony, with our Hall of Famer David Aldridge reporting from the sideline. Here's a look at what's coming up for Washington on Wednesday and then on Friday. And now Washington's starting group. We've got Brown, and it's Robertson at the center filling out the middle. We've got Goodwin. He's out there with Mobley, and it's Ellis and at the point. And already, Greg, we're seeing some of the new wrinkles that players have added to their games.
No doubt. The work doesn't end when the season does. And if you're trying to improve your skills or if you're trying to pack on good weight, that kind of stuff needs to get done during the offseason. Go.
To the right side. There's the triple, and there's Goodwin on the assist by Ellis.
And that'll start us off already. You can feel the tension in this arena.
Oh, man, these fans are pumped. I expect them to be loud tonight. Should be a great game.
He is a fantastic athlete for a power forward. Whatever he lacks in height, he makes up for with hops.
To the middle, here's Mobley, and the layup falls.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Yeah, very little resistance. I mean, you had to bring much faster help than that.
And taken away by Ellis. Drives to the hoop. Peterson the pass to Goodwin. He sticks that one in from 20 feet away. Goodwin's got five.
Boy, he is looking confident. Love how they're using him so far.
Yeah, that's because he's getting his number called early. I mean, he's doing his part to help carry the offense.
First personal foul. First team foul.
On defense, the home team. It's a five-point game. Here's Bay. Will not go. This is off the front iron. Gone 3 of 4 from the field to start out the game. Here's Ellis. It's hauled in by Brown. And here's Brown. He'll bring it up for the Huskies.
And in this matchup, last season, not one of the games went their way.
There's the pass to Ellis. That shot missing, and Washington the other way now.
Well, I felt like they were never on the same page defensively in that one. Gave up way too many easy shots.
They just appeared lost out there. I mean, it seemed like they were scrambling on the defensive end of the floor.
Misses the layup.
Well, he has to work harder to get a good high percentage look. I mean, he's been taking some bad shots out there.
Here's Peterson. And a miss there on the triple. For Washington, they've gone 2 for 4 from the field so far today. Brown the pass to Roberts. Basket good. Roberts got his second bucket of the night.
Home team.
I like that pick play. I mean, you can see how easily it makes it for him to get to the cup.
With a pause in the action, let's show you the teams that were best from the line last season.
You know, they made that a point of emphasis a season ago. I mean, they spent a lot of time in practice drilling their free throws, and I think it really paid off with the best percentage in the league.
First quarter of basketball, just over 2.5 minutes played. And a wide open look here for Ellis. It's good from long range.
And he's not going to miss that sort of an opportunity from deep.
Brown against Ellis. Brown kicks to Bay. Fires the three. The shot's good. Brown making the play. Brown's got his third assist on the night.
And an eye for an eye. Both teams working to stretch the floor.
These days, so much emphasis on the perimeter game. But you can see why after that sequence.
Nothing seems to be going down for him today.
First quarter of action, just under 3.5 minutes played. They get it again. Here's Roberts. Banked in off the glass. Roberts got his third basket of the night right there.
And the rebound and the follow show you what he is all about. Gritty and determined with a soft touch to match. How about the purpose with which he's crashing the backboards right now? Some hard-earned second-chance points.
Brown trying to free himself up. One up, one down. 2 points with his first shot this game.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
He's so aggressive at that end of the floor, and that's a quality all great scorers have.
Here's Fuller. Another one falls for Washington. Gone 6 of 13 from the field, just under the 50% mark. Passes it to Ellis. Spins. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
First personal
clearly
foul.
First foul. Team foul.
This is his first trip to the line tonight.
At the line from your home team. Yes. Two shots.
A free throw good from Ellis. And Ellis drops them both.
And that's another area where he is just a superb player. Excellent at the free throw line.
To the paint. Stolen by Anderson. And here's the fast break. Pull up Jay. And Ellis the bucket on the assist by Anderson.
Ethan.
That's 7 points for Ellis.
Gets one to fall, but only a second make in the first 7 attempts.
Fuller, the pass to Wilson. To the inside. And now here's Johnson, the fast break chance. Here's Goodwin. And the shot goes in. Goodwin's got 10.
Well, with the role he's on this quarter, they're going to keep going to him and get that lead even bigger.
1:43 left here in the first quarter. The rebound by Anderson. Gone 8 of 15 from the field, shooting above 50% here tonight. Takes a three. That one will not drop. It's his first miss. He's 4 for 5. Played in with a nice touch off the glass.
Yes. And those are the kind of nice inside looks they've got here in the first half.
That's a good one. From downtown, and Anderson gets it to go.
Outstanding start from three-point range. Their shooters are on fire.
59 seconds left in the first. In the corner, Bay with it. Shoots the three. It's hauled in by Goodwin. Being at a nice 53% rate to start the game. They are sticking to the campaign. Now here's Ellis. He's guarded close. Stolen. Here's Fuller. Goes back up. Onto the right wing. Misses the three.
Not the most productive quarter he'll ever have, but his shot selection's been a little bit dubious.
Ellis, the pass to Anderson. The three from Johnson. Washington with the rebound. Go, go, go. down low. Here's Wilson, up and in on the layup.
Excellent work offensively to get that shot attempt into a can't-miss error.
No shortage of scoring here at the end of the first quarter. They lead by 5. And we'll be back in just a moment with the start of the second quarter.
Get ready for the Deer Squad! Get ready for the Deer Squad!
And if you're just joining us, we've played through one quarter in this one. Guys, what's your take on the home team so far?
Well, you can see these guys are unafraid to take chances defensively.
Yeah, it's a gambling style that pays off, keeping things in disarray for that offense.
And a chance here presented by Gatorade to see who's on the floor, all fueled up and ready to go for the start of the second quarter. On the court for the Huskies.
Hey, right here, right here.
Being at 50% in a decent groove. Waters passes to Mobley. And he drives in. No good that time. Now Washington takes it the other way. That game is the first and last of their homestand. The outside leaner, and Washington again with the bucket.
And he's showing us a little bit of everything now, taking a leaner with no one on him.
Shoots from 14. That's miss number 3 for him. Now 2 for 5 from the floor.
Something that's kept this game close is the fact that the rebound stats for both teams are almost identical.
We've seen the lead change hands quite a bit in this one.
And guys, I think each team knows they can win this game, just a matter who can catch that momentum.
Here's Waters. He's been patient so far, nothing on the scoreboard yet.
And we've seen several lead changes tonight, neither team giving an inch.
It's a seesaw battle. Both teams are pretty evenly matched. The score reflects that.
We're about a minute and a half into the second quarter now. Here is Mobley. It's deflected. Nice ball movement by Washington. Back to Wilson. From deep, 3-point range. Sinks it. What range from outside. Wow.
Oh, he's perfect from the field this quarter. He's giving fits. The movement off the ball is good. I mean, and the pass to hit him in stride is even better.
Get ready for the Deer Squad.
And Washington making a change here. And teams often try to slow down point guards with bigger defenders. But, Greg, you locked up without that edge. How'd you do it?
A little athleticism, Kevin, and a lot of desire.
He gets it in there. Wilson's got the lead up to 2 now for the Huskies.
As hot as he's been this quarter, the game plan is simple, folks. Get him the ball and get out of the way.
Here's Mobley. Rebound by Roberts. Roberts got his 4th rebound with that last one here tonight.
And gotta like what they've been doing down low in the post.
Outside Wilson. Tries it from the top of the key. And Washington again with the bucket.
It's no wonder why they're in front when you take into consideration that he's been perfect from the field so far.
Poked away. Right wing. Let's it go from deep, and again, Washington with the triple.
Not the biggest fan of that shot, but he had the space to get it off, so why not?
Now, here's Mobley. Defense right on him. And again, unable to change momentum here. Washington leading now by 7. Here's Wilson. He just cannot miss. 8 up, 8 in. Flawless.
He has created some terrific opportunities for himself and really made the most of them.
Out to the right wing. Jacks up a 3. Knocks down the 3-ball.
He just caught the defense napping. He shoots a very high percentage from 3-point range, and there's no hand in his face.
Pass to Roberts. Kicks it out to Wilson. Goodwin with it. He's got 12. Here's Mobley. Wilson grabs the board.
And he has definitely been struggling in this quarter.
Just off his game, forcing a few shots, not letting the game come to him naturally.
Now here's Bay. He's got 5. Shot's good by Wilson.
That's just a terrific night for him from the floor, making almost everything he looks at.
Now Mobley gets that one to drop. A rare make, bumping him up to 3 for 10.
And not his quarter, scoring-wise. Just 1 of 7 from the field.
Here's Bay. Off target there with the little leaner.
You can't look at the result of that shot. They'll take that whenever they get it.
You're exactly right. I mean, that's the kind of shot you're trying to work for at the offensive end.
They get the rebound. It's good. And now just a 4-point Husky lead.
Second chance points always hurt. Just not enough effort to block out.
Yeah, that's what's frustrating, because you did the job defensively to get the stop, and then you gave it right back.
Bangs on the trifecta.
Maybe he's not a priority for the D, but come on, man. You gotta have somebody keeping track of
him. Timeout, timeout.
And Teron Lue wants a timeout.
Yeah, nowhere near at their best throughout the course of that game. A scrappy performance, but in the end, just not enough.
Yeah, but the fact they came so close, you got to admit it's impressive. I mean, most teams on an off night like that wouldn't have been anywhere near the lead.
And now, courtesy of the 2K leaderboard, here are the teams that led the NBA in block shots last year.
It was an intimidating brand of defense that they played. I mean, they sent the message that if you were going to get your points in the paint, you're going to have to work for them.
1:41 left in the first half. Ellis finds Anderson. The pass to Morgan. There's the three. Hits the 3-point bomb.
I remember when you get in trouble for shooting the three as a big man. Now teams want their bigs operated outside the three.
Grant gets a wide open look, and the Huskies hit again from deep.
And an eye for an eye. Both teams working to stretch the floor.
For these days, so much emphasis on the perimeter game. But you can see why after that sequence.
Here's Ellis. Stays with it and hits the off-balance shot. Ellis has got 9 points.
And he's not going to pass up that one. And trust me, he shouldn't. Solid from that in-between.
Brown with the bounce pass. Good on the bucket. And the Huskies lead by 7.
And they keep hammering away at him inside, forcing the ball into the paint.
There's 42 seconds left now here in the second. Here's Ellis. And that's basket number 4. He's taken 9 shots to this point. Washington leading now by 5. Inside. And down it goes. Dunk threw off a wonderful assist.
It doesn't have to break stride at all, thanks to the money lead pass.
Gone 8-15 since we began the second quarter. Excellent shooting. Seconds left in the first half of basketball. The shot's good. Here's Fuller. What a play! Simply drains it in at the buzzer.
One eye on the rim, one eye on the clock. Nice job.
That's the way you want to end a quarter, with the momentum on your side.
And so it's Washington heading to the bench with a 7-point lead as we wrap up the quarter. They're pounding the ball inside, and that's where they've gotten their best production tonight. And now we'll send it over to David Aldridge, who is standing by courtside. David.
Thanks very much here with Frank Vogel. Coach, the points coming with regularity in that first half. What's been the key?
We're playing with a high offensive motor. We're screening through physicality. We're cutting hard. We're moving the basketball. We're getting good shots for ourselves.
And it's showing on the floor, Coach. Thanks for your time. Back to you guys.
Thank you, David. And we'll be back for the third quarter of action following halftime.
And with one half in the books, let's take a glance at some of the other games in progress around the NBA. And Shaq, you once said if another coach after the Zen Master took a team to the finals 4 out of 5 years, you'd kiss his feet with cheese. How'd that work out for you?
Well, I think Steve Kerr in Golden State let him off the hook, but...
Well, what can I say? I'm the big Errol Salo some days. Look, Shaq's drivers have to take the day off every now and then.
And now let's take a look at our featured game tonight. At the half, an advantage for Washington.
They were in such a groove that entire first half, especially on the offensive end. Good play calling, good execution, and by and large, they take good, not good, great shots.
Thanks for spending halftime with us. Time to get it back out to Kevin Harlan for the start of the third quarter.
We've got 2 quarters left to go in regulation. And so Brown will bring it up for Washington. Ellis is out there with Anderson. Then there's Mobley. And it's Peterson in at the small forward position. And it's good. 2 points. 7 points in the game.
Yeah, he's shown terrific control of the pace and the rhythm of this offense.
Oh, man, so unselfish. He's doing a great job creating for others and making pinpoint passes.
And for Washington, we've got Brown, and it's Roberts in at center.
Foul, first team foul.
Shooting for the home team.
Ellis!
Taking 2 shots.
The first free throw is good. So he gets them both. And so it's the Huskies with it. They lead by 7. They've got Anderson. Also Ellis out there. And it's Peterson in at the 3. Off with the layup. Being an efficient 53% from the field. And for the Huskies, we've got Brown. And it's Bay in at the 2-guard spot. And it's the Huskies on the break. Mobley with the rebound.
He's got to be disappointed with his performance, but it'll be easier to swallow if they keep the lead.
That one's good. And the Washington lead is cut down to 4 on the bucket from Peterson.
The feed off the bounce is in just the right spot.
Round the pass to Bay. It's Brown with the drive. The shot, no good. Ellis with some nice deep. Passes it to Mobley. And the basket is good. Mobley's got 10 points in the game.
And no matter what they've tried, the D just has not been able to deny them the ball inside.
Kicks it to Brown. Fires the 3. Trains the 3-pointer.
3.
And we're just around 2 minutes into the final half of play now. So the wing on the left. They set the pick. Takes a shot at the elbow. Peterson, that's good. Peterson's got his 2nd bucket of the night.
This team really feeds off of one another in terms of their energy.
Yeah, it's taking on a different feel since the break. You can see how many more hustle plays are being made.
And they pick up 2.
They didn't have much of a problem getting the ball into the post that time.
Bay against Anderson. To the paint. That one, no good. Now Washington takes it the other way. Here's Roberts. Mobley with the rebound. Gone 3 of 4 so far in the third quarter from the field. Pretty good start to the half. Ellis, the pass to Mobley, and Mobley throws it down.
And he's an automatic finisher when he gets into that area.
He is, and he picks the simple one-hand stuff to get the 2 points. Now, here's Brown, 5 points in the game. Got a piece of it, and he's able to get it back. Count it. Here's Ellis. It's a 5-point game. Little under 2.5 minutes off the clock now here in the third. Yep, that one goes.
On a roll now. He is on fire.
The Huskies have gone 4 of 9 for the floor so far in the third. Back to Bay. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Huskies will retain possession.
Checking in for Washington.
And so it's the Huskies with it. Here's Brown. A terrific shot on the turnaround. Brown's got 7 now in this quarter. Gone 5 of 6 so far from the field in the second half. Tremendous efficiency. Goodwin feeling it out. White the pass to Morgan. Beautiful dish, and the layup goes down. Morgan's got 5.
Nice pass. I mean, putting in work on the interior. Gotta love it.
To the left side wing. Brown drives in, shoots over White, and it's Brown missing. Gotten 6 of their 7 shots to go down in this quarter. What a fantastic start to their game. Peterson, that's good.
Good. I need to see some more assertiveness out of these defenders.
Washington shooting 42% from the field here in the third. And stolen by White. And here they come. For the lead. Good on the jump shot. Peterson's got 9 points now in just the second half.
Moving it around. 8 of their last 10 coming off assists.
Now here's Bay. 5 points in the game.
That's size winning out. I mean, he needed every single inch to hold in that rebound.
Pass to White. Swiped away. 1:43 left in the third quarter. Brown wide open. He fires. And he gets the friendly spin, and that one drops. And a closer look here at the hustle stance for the Huskies.
They played a heads-up brand of basketball this entire game, and they've got the steals to prove it.
And also, guys, they take a lot of pride in their ability to rebound the basketball, especially on the offensive end.
As we approach the fourth quarter, still anyone's ballgame.
Yeah, neither team able to create much of a cushion.
Washington calls timeout.
Is charged to Washington.
Both teams will make substitutions. It's time now to look at the NBA's top shooting teams from a season ago.
Hard to shoot the ball any better than they did. I mean, they weren't the best in the league, but man, they were right there.
So it's Washington now. They trail by 1. Back to Bay. Brown against White. Fires from deep. Good on the triple. He's got 9.
It took a long time for him to get that first triple. Let's see now, though, if he can get going.
52 seconds left to play in the third. And the basket by Water.
There we go. Come at us, and we're coming right back at you.
Let's talk about it. Great competition going on. That's what makes a matchup like this so much fun to watch.
Now, here's Brown. Tries the spin move. Pass to Bay. Fires for 3. And he gets it back. There's the pick. Tries again. It's rebounded by Waters. happening impressively throughout at 62%. And here's White. No points in the game yet for him. Off target on the outside leaner. And we've reached the end of the third quarter. Just a terrific game so far. Leading by just one. And fourth quarter basketball will be coming your way on 2K Sports right after this.
Get ready for the Dance Squad!
Here now a chance to show you our assist of the game. And it's presented as always by State Farm.
And he sliced the D wide open with this feed. They had no chance to prevent that basket.
No, it's quick decision making. You see a guy open, you can't hesitate. That's an outstanding play right there.
Come on, fans. It's the
three tenths quarters behind us and more to go. Thanks for being with us as we begin the fourth. Goodwin out there with Mobley. Then it's Johnson, then it's Ellis, and it's Anderson in at the two spot. Some solid defense from Brown. And so Brown will bring it up for the Huskies. And it's Roberts, top of the key. The pass to Bay. Nice ball movement by Washington. Sinks the triple. And the Huskies lead by two.
And it's looking like he got his long-range touchback after the break. I mean, that's his second three of the half after none in the first.
Now here's Anderson to the left wing. Here's Goodwin. Tried to come right back with a three of his own, but it's no good. Brown against Ellis. Tries from 10. Roberts. Mobley with the rebound. Mobley's got his fifth rebound in this one. And it's Goodwin missing. Washington shooting impressively throughout at 62%. Johnson against Brown. And it's blocked. And here's Ellis from beyond the arc. Connects from three-point range. Ellis has got 20. Time running low, guys, and somebody has got to win this one.
Yeah, well, who knows? We might need overtime in this one. It's been that kind of a game.
Get ready for the Dance Squad!
And we've got an update here, so let's catch up with David Aldridge.
Thanks, guys. I was able to hear Frank Vogel talk to his team during the break. He said, I love how we're shooting the basketball. You guys have been locked in from three. Just keep taking makeable shots. If you don't have it, pass it to the guy who does. Kevin?
Thanks, David.
And one step ahead of the defense with that solid screen.
And then, Greg, the monster dunk to finish it off.
Come on, guys. Someone has to rotate over. Defensively, that's just poor communication.
Last quarter of play, about 2 minutes in now. Here's Wilson. Second shot opportunity, and he sends the layup. Now it's a three-point Washington lead.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
Here's Ellis. Huskies with the rebound. Outside Wilson. He takes it in. It's hauled in by Goodwin. Gone just 1-6 in the field to start the fourth quarter. A bit of a slowdown for them right now. Puts it up from 15. Good. He hits the jump shot.
And that's right in his wheelhouse, looking to make an impact when it counts.
This is why they go to him in these spots. I mean, they trust his judgment and ability to score down the stretch.
Great open look there. And the Huskies lead by four.
It's been like this all night for both teams, the offenses having their way.
Yeah, but defensively, neither side has been able to adjust, and that's reflected in the score.
Ellis, and he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
And you don't ever want to get into the habit of letting the offense get to the rim.
Your home team, Ellis, at the line for two.
First one falls for him. Both free throws good from Ellis. For Washington, they've gone 4 of 8 in this fourth quarter, shooting an even 50% from the field. Wilson with it. He's picked up by Mobley.
Mobley. First personal foul, first team foul. At the line for the Huskies. Wilson taking two shots.
First free throw is good. That one falls, so he hits both of them. And so here's the home team. That'll be the latter half of this two-game homestand. Ellis, right side. That one doesn't drop. And it's Washington the other way. Fourth quarter of play, and over 3.5 minutes have gone by. Pulls up, high post, and it goes down 2 points.
He's getting hotter the deeper we get into this game. I mean, he didn't give him much of anything in the first half.
Goes up the baseline, and he didn't get quite enough under that one.
And you know, it's almost as if he wore himself out with that performance in the last four. He hasn't had nearly the same kind of energy in this one. It's really been a tale of two halves, guys. A slow start, but this quarter, he has really been the man.
Here's Goodwin, following the three-pointer by Washington. Will it go? And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
Second personal foul.
For a number of seasons, offensive output, Greg, has been on the rise, as we've seen. But last year, it went to a whole different level.
I mean, how about 2 years ago with Dallas? They had the greatest offensive season since all the way back in 1973, averaging over 116 points per 100 possessions. Get this, last year, seven teams beat that record.
And Washington going with a whole new group here.
What's a t-shirt? Get ready for the dance squad.
Wilson, he's checked in for Washington. The Huskies leading by 7. With it. Pass to Bay. Nice ball movement by Washington. Wilson into the lane. Over Goodwin. Gets the front of the rim and out. Pass to Peterson. They set the screen. Launches a three. Hands it from downtown.
It works well there. Not much resistance from the D.
But it's a lazy effort. Let's just be honest. Hoping the shooter misses, and that doesn't constitute defense.
Now here's Brown. Roberts. Brown outside. Pass to Bay. 6 on the shot clock. The shot by Wilson, no good. Being in this fourth quarter, pretty dire at 27%. That one drops for him. And now, just a 2-point Washington lead.
And you want him taking big shots for you in big moments? That one was as easy as it gets.
Coach trusts him to make winning plays down the stretch. I mean, because he's shown that ability time and time and time again.
And those plays can make a difference in a game like this.
Well, you know it's going to fire up, Greg, everybody on that bench.
And rightfully so. Also, how lackluster was the defense right there with the score this tight?
No coverage that time. And now it's 27 points for Ellis. Brown against Ellis. Out to the wing. Lets the three fly. It's hauled in by Goodwin. Thing has just been outstanding tonight. 56% as a team in this game. Here's Peterson. Misses off the right iron. Guys, they're not going to be in any rush on this possession.
Not with the lead. Now's the time to burn some clock.
Brown outside. Here's Wilson into the lane. Wilson. It counts.
And you can't get a bigger bucket than that.
That's why they put the ball in his hands. They know they can count on him to make crucial shots.
Fans, the ball section gets free t-shirts. Let's see who's the last. Get ready for the chance. Let's get out of bed. Stand up and make some noise.
Substitution for Washington.
There's 31 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. To the inside, Goodwin. It falls! And what a sensational bucket to bring them within one.
Oh, forget about 3 points. Give me a look from right in tight. I'll take it all day long.
The loudest and craziest fans get a free t-shirt. Let's hear it, fans! Get ready for the Cheer Squad!
And Washington making a change here. There's 25 seconds left in the fourth quarter, and he commits the intentional foul.
Ellis, second personal foul, second team foul.
And an intentional foul right there.
Ellis, third personal foul, third team foul. Shooting for Washington. At the line for two.
Drops the first one, and that will put them up by two. Second one is good. Having both at the line, and it's a three-point game.
Yeah, those free throws make things a little more simpler right now. They just have to guard against the three-pointer.
Against Dallas. Takes it inside.
Oh, and how about squeezing the orange as tight as he could there before the stuff?
No way he's going to lose that thing on the way out.
Had to foul on that occasion to stop the clock. That's the enemy in this situation.
So the first one drops, and that will put them up by two. And he hits both free throws here. So now it's a three-point game.
And it's all about the three right here.
That's what they need to tie it. Boy, what a game this has been.
To tie it up. Bullseye! And oh, that was an enormous three-pointer.
And that's what we're used to him doing, but he really just hasn't had that typical impact offensively. If they keep getting him touches, this game won't be tied for long.
And regulation now complete. We will go to overtime. We've got more in store for you right after this. And now we get set for overtime in what has been a stirring contest.
Here we go.
All fueled up and ready to go to overtime basketball here, brought to us by Gatorade. Let's check out who's on the floor. They've got Mobley. Ellis is out there with Goodwin, and it's Peterson in at the two. It's Ellis on the wing. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
Assisted by
Ellis has got 31.
And just a step ahead of the D in that possession there, making the pass nice assist.
Brown, the pass to Fuller. Peterson grabs the miss, and the ball really well in this game, 58%.
Yeah, that's a tough call right there, and really a tough break for the defense.
And now another look at that mobile 1-1 defensive performance.
And this is why coaches stress the importance of defense. Big block there in this close game.
Home team.
Get ready for the Deer
defense, Washington. Johnson with a screen on Brown. Trying to get open is Johnson. A terrific move by White to score. White's got his first points in this one. Overtime still getting started here in just about a minute in.
It's still early in the period, and they're only one foul away from being over the limit.
Checking in for your home team.
Ellis outside. Mobley sets the pick for Ellis from 13, and it's out of bounds. Last touch by Ellis.
Oh, man, what a time to turn it away. We're going to look back on that.
Washington trails by four. Over to the wing. Back to Brown. In the corner, Bay with it. The shot's good. Brown making the play.
Way to work the inside-out game. Draws the defense in and kicks it out for the open shot.
There's Peterson. And right away, they match it with a three-pointer of their own.
The Reaper, come at us, and we're coming right back at you.
Let's talk about great competition going on. That's what makes a matchup like this so much fun to watch.
Now here's Bain. And he banks in the layup.
Okay, listen, you got to body him up when he's in the paint. If you play off of him, then that's just two easy points.
For three, gets it to go from beyond the arc.
He's found his rhythm from deep, and you can see the confidence.
The basket looks as big as the ocean right now. I mean, that's how easy he's making it look.
And, yes, it's good.
Just good, aggressive drive from him that time. Found a hole in the D and went straight to the rim.
Here's Peterson. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
First personal foul, second
team. Had a foul to give there, but you'd rather not have it cost your team points.
He hits the first one, and that gives them a four-point cushion. The Huskies making a switch here. Wilson's checked in. He's off on the free throw, unable to get that second one to drop in. Brown finds Roberts, kicks it out to Wilson. Over Goodwin. Peterson grabs the miss. Over in the corner, Ellis to the middle. Here's Goodwin. It's deflected, and he recovers it. And that one, good. And the Huskies call time here. They're trailing by six. 20 seconds left to play in the first overtime. What do you think, guys?
Still a sliver of hope.
Yeah, right now it's technically a two-possession game. But that means you'll have to hit two threes without your opponent scoring.
Substitution for Washington. Zero. Number 10.
A three off the inbound. Washington gets it back. Here's Bay. Muddy! And now they trail by just four. Here's Ellis. And that's an intentional foul.
Number 10. Third personal foul. Third team foul.
First free throw is good, and that puts them up by five.
At the line for two.
So he goes two for two at the line, and it's a six-point ball game.
You've got to figure those are the free throws that officially put this game out of reach.
So it's Washington now. Here's Fuller. Off target with his three. And so they foul intentionally.
Zero. First personal foul. Fourth team foul.
Shooting for the home team.
Good on the first, and that makes it a seven-point lead. And so he drops them both. It's an eight-point game.
And guys, overtime not nearly as competitive as regulation. They'd used up all their energy just getting it to overtime. And they've been a different team here in overtime. They just seem to have lost their energy.
And so they get the victory here at home. They escape with a victory, although they need an superior to get it done.
Yeah, but what a great game. Both teams, I felt like, gave it their all. But when it came to OT, it was just all about sheer determination on their part.
And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. For Greg Anthony, Chris Weber, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching the NBA, presented by 2K Sports. As we end with the New Balance Player of the Game.